Welcome to our virtual open evening. My name is Tracy Abdullah and I am very proud to say that I am the Deputy Head Teacher here at Cwmbran High School. It really does give me great pleasure to invite prospective pupils and their families to take a look around our school and experience what we have to offer. Unfortunately, due to local and national restrictions, we are unable to do this in person, but I'm sure this video will provide you with the information that you need.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Haynes and I'm current head of Year 7. We believe strongly in supporting each individual in their transition to Year 7. This is usually achieved through visits to our school throughout the year, which help our children to settle in well and for staff to get to know them quickly. We want everyone to work hard, enjoy what they do, and be happy in all aspects of school life.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Kennington and I'm Head of English here at Cwmbran High School. The English department has a lot to offer in terms of fun and interesting topics that are going to develop your reading, writing and oracy skills. When you come in Year 7, you're going to look forward to studying topics like Gothic, creative writing, studying a range of poetry and even developing your understanding of Shakespearean language.
Hi Year 6, I'm Miss Aylin and I'm the librarian here at CHS. As you see, we've got a lovely library in the school. When you come to CHS in September, you'll be doing accelerated reading. You get to read in every single lesson. We've got loads of books for you to choose from. There's over 11,000 books in the library, so I'm sure there'll be something here you'll enjoy. Looking forward to meeting you in September.
Hello, my name is Leo and I'm a Year 7 student at Cwmbran High School. I like coming to the library because there's lots of different opportunities for you to read, and you also get to read books that you want to read.
Hi, I'm Honey. I'm from Cwmbran High School and I'm in Year 7. I like reading because it helps me learn new words.
Hi, I'm Miley at Cwmbran High School and I'm in Year 7. I love coming to the library because there's such a big variety of books to choose from.
Today, we'll learn the levitation spell. Swish and flick.
Wingardium Leviosa.
And by the way, it's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
I am afraid to think of what I have done. Look on it again, I dare not.
Infirm of purpose. Give me the dagger. One simple job, kill the king.
How hard is that?
Bring forth men, children only.
Shemai, I'm Miss Plumley and I'm Head of Welsh at Cwmbran High School. Welsh is a compulsory subject across Wales, which means that our learners study it right up until GCSE level. You'll be working with specialist teachers within the department to develop your reading, writing, speaking and listening skills in an enjoyable, fun and engaging way. The ability to speak Welsh is a skill that's valued increasingly by employers across Wales, particularly in work in the public sectors such as healthcare and education. There are other benefits to being bilingual, such as improved memory, confidence, and development of your wider literacy skills. We understand that all learners will have different starting points when they join Cwmbran High, but don't worry, we've taught all ranges of learners, from pupils who go to the primary schools that you'll be joining us from, to pupils who've lived in other parts of the UK, and even across the world. We don't expect you to be fluent when we come up. All we ask is that you're up for a challenge and positive about learning a new skill. One of my favourite things as a Welsh teacher is seeing pupils developing confidence throughout the term and enjoying the subject more and more every lesson. We can't wait to meet you in September. In the meantime, take care and stay safe.
Thank you.
Hello, me. Casca to learn the poem.
J'aime le sport parce que c'est amusant. Et toi?
J'aime l'anglais parce que c'est intéressant.
Oh, hi everyone. I'm Mr. Barabow, Head of Design Technology at Cumbrian High School. You just caught me in the middle of a Year 7 lesson. Anyway, what we're going to be doing is showing you around the department, showing you some of the great work the pupils have previously done, and showing you some of the different subject areas you'll be covering when you arrive in September.
Excuse the noise, but I've just popped over to the CAD-CAM corner where I've got the laser cutter behind me ready to give you a demonstration of what it can do. Now, it can cut a range of materials, which makes it quick and easy to model now using computers. For example, some of these lamps, they were modeled very quickly out of cardboard. I'm just going to hold up here and show you. And they didn't take long to produce very fast prototypes. So, I'm going to give you a quick example now. What I've done here then is I've very quickly drawn up probably the best logo in the world, the CHS badge, and I've used a red line to signal a cut. So if we move over the laser cutter now and I push start, the laser cutter should run and it should cut out this design. You can see how quick it's going around ever so fast, cutting out the outside of the badge first, then it should run round and cut the letters out. Okay, let's check out how it's done. And there you go, a perfect CHS badge, cut really quickly. You're certainly not going to need these when you've got one of these. And welcome to the kitchen. As you can see behind me, it's been recently refurbished and it hasn't had a great deal of use. So what I need is you in September to come up and get some use out of it.
Roberts, Head of Computing at Cumbrian High School. This is Miss Miles, one of our other IT teachers here. In Cumbrian we have two IT suites, both with 30 touchscreen computers. All computers also have a Raspberry Pi, where pupils can use them to code Minecraft and Python, for example. We also use lots of robots in lessons. We have Edison robot and Sphero robot, and the following pictures and videos are going to show you some of the pupils using these robots in lesson.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me, stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it in my eyes?
Professor, welcome to the PE department. My name is Mr. Bovey. I'm the head of the PE department here at Cumberland High School. We like to think that we're quite fortunate here in the department in that we have a wide range of facilities which enables us to offer lots of different activities to our students. We have full access to Fairwater Leisure Centre during the school day. So we have a large sports hall, a gymnasium, a dance studio, fitness suite and a swimming pool here on site. We also have a large rugby field and football pitch, as well as a multi-use games area and a red grass. As you can see, we're currently studying our sports hall and we've got a group of students playing badminton. In this area, we would also be doing activities such as basketball, five-a-side, netball, trampolining and dodgeball.
Hi, my name's Mrs. Manning and I'm one of the PE teachers at Cumberland High School, also second in department. Currently stood on our fields at the back of the leisure centre. In the winter months, this is where the facility we use for football and rugby, and then in the summer for baseball and athletic activities. This is also the venue for our annual sports day, which is a whole school event enjoyed by everyone.
Good morning, I'm Mr. Hine, head of year 10 and also PE teacher here at Cumberland High School. I'm out in our multi-use games area this morning. We've got new recruits doing some rugby skills this morning. We can use this area for lots of activities, whether it be netball, hockey, basketball, there's some stockball and baseball and roundball here as well. So we can do any activity you want on this area. Lucky today, it's nice and dry, and the year 8 is certainly playing rugby. So hope to see you soon.
Mrs. Hobbs, one of the PE teachers at Cumberland High School. We're currently in our gymnasium where we do activities such as dance, gymnastics, basketball and some fitness. As you can see, some of the guys are currently doing some fitness behind me.
Hello, my name is Dominic Farr. I'm currently in year 9. And I'm really enjoying PE lately. My favourite PE lessons are football and rugby because they're really fun. I really enjoy PE because it keeps me fit and there's a lot of fun different activities to do. I would like PE to be one of my options in year 9.
Welcome to Performing Arts. My name is Mr. Osborne and I'm the current head of department. I specialise in teaching music, so you can probably expect to see me for your music lessons when you come to Cumberland High next year. In the department we also have Mr. Brown who teaches drama, Mr. Miller who also teaches drama and Miss Morell who teaches a mixture of drama and music. You can expect your lessons to be very creative and practical. And each one of us tries to make everything you do as fun and as interesting as possible, whilst developing skills such as collaboration, problem solving, and above all, confidence. You will learn how to create your own plays and music, you'll perform lots of drama pieces and plays, and above all, you will get to listen to and watch lots of exciting stuff from the performing arts world. At present, the department has two dedicated music classrooms, both with full sets of keyboards, a small suite of iMacs, a well-equipped and high-tech drama studio, and of course full access to the main hall, which also boasts some excellent high-tech sound and lighting equipment. We work closely with Gwent Music Service, who offer lessons for guitar, drums, woodwind, brass, strings, piano and voice. As well as the extra lessons, we're also proud to host regular concerts, performances and school productions to show off the talented young people we have in the school and to give everybody a sense of pride in what they've achieved through the performing arts. We're all very much looking forward to welcoming you into Cumberland High and hope we can get to work together in the performing arts department very soon.
Hello, welcome to the art department. As you can see, there's not a lot of people here at the moment, and we're just waiting for you to come join us. going to show you a little bit about what we do all the way through Key Stage 3.
Welcome to the Geography Department at Cumbrian High School. My name is Mr. Morgan, I'm Head of Geography. This is Mr. Chapman, who's also a Geography teacher here, and he's also at Year 11. And on the end is Mr. Benson, who teaches Geography History and RE in the department. Main topics we'll be learning this year, up until Christmas, we'll be doing map skills, which includes latitude, longitude, direction, grid references. After Christmas, we'll be looking at Wales, the home region, in detail. And moving into the summer term, we'll be looking at population and settlement in Wales and in the UK.
Okay, well, I'm obviously biased, but I believe geography is the best subject in the world. Excuse the pun. But it is really important that we actually understand the world around us and issues that are affecting the world today. So we'll study a huge mix of subjects, including major issues like climate change, world population, and deforestation of the rainforests. So I'm sure there's plenty that you can study, learn, and enjoy.
Okay, in geography, there are so many transferable skills that you can transfer from other subjects, including maths, English, and science. For example, in geography, there are certain activities that do require extended and descriptive writing. There are also tasks that involve numeracy, so data presentation and analysis, plotting different types of graphs, your bar graphs, line graphs, and scatter graphs. There's also, in geography, a perfect opportunity for some exciting field work, where you can actually go out into the community and the surrounding areas and actually see things that you learn about in the classroom for real, in real life. So I'm looking forward to all of those things, really, and looking forward to teaching you very shortly.
I'm Miss Collins and I'm Head of History in Cumbrian High School. And I'm just going to tell you a few of the things that you'll be studying when you arrive in Cumbrian High School if you choose to come here. So history is obviously the study of the past, which you've all done parts of in primary school. I should imagine you, lots of you have done the Romans and the Tudors and Henry VIII and his six wives. But we study a broader range of history in specialist history lessons in Cumbrian High School. So you'll start off looking at things like the medieval world, and you'll be thinking about the times of the knights and the Battle of Hastings. You'll look at the Tudors again in a different way than you did in primary school. You'll also look at things like the Stuarts, during which time a king had his head chopped off. You'll also look at things like the World Wars, and we've got some artefacts about the World Wars. These were dug up from the trenches in Belgium, and it's a German helmet and so on, which you'll see in the video. But also you'll look at things like going towards the modern world, and often also big topics like the slave trade, the Holocaust, big topics that make us ask big questions and help us realise how we got to where we are in the world today. So you'll be asking all these questions. You also develop your literacy skills, your communication skills, and most importantly, as you become teenagers, the skills to make a very coherent argument. So we look forward to seeing you, and I hope you come to Cumbrian High School.
Welcome to RS in Cumbrian High School. I'm Mrs. Bridgman, the teacher in charge of RS. You'll be studying a range of really important subjects when you come to us, if you choose to come to us. In Year 7, we have an introduction to the six main world religions, just to get you used to what we're studying. And then we get to look at the really big questions in life. What you think is right and wrong, how you think the world is, and what our place is in that world. We get to make sure that we are tolerant, important human beings who are really caring about the world and our place in it.
Good afternoon, Year 6. My name is Mr. Pollock and I'm the school ALENCO and also the school safeguarding officer. My main job at the school is to remove any barriers to learning that some students may have. Now, if you've been receiving some extra help in Year 6 at school, then rest assured that you'll receive that similar help when you come to us. And to get through that, we talk to all your Year 6 teachers over the next few months and we'll find out as much information as we need to regarding your any extra help that you do require, and we'll try and put that in place when you come to us. Now, to help us, I have a fantastic team of people. I have Mrs. Sims, who runs one of our hearing impaired base. I have Mrs. Meredith, who runs our internal ready to learn unit. Mrs. Nicolau, who runs the ASD base, and Mrs. Mosley, who runs our additional learning centre. Alongside that, we've got approximately 25 to 30 LSAs helping as well. So there's lots and lots of help. Now, throughout the day, if you need the extra help, that might take this. It may come in many forms. You might be withdrawn from some lessons, you may get some help in lessons, etc. So it's very, but we will know as much as we need to know about you before you arrive. If any parents would like to come and have a chat with myself, I say my name is Mr. Pollock. I'm available on the school website and also on email. Okay, so again, apologies we couldn't see you on this evening, but hopefully this video will give you some information. If you do require any more, then please don't hesitate to contact me. Okay, look forward to seeing you in September of next year, and in the meantime, if I do pop out and see you in the primary schools, that's who I am. So again, it's Mr. Pollock and I'm the ALENCO for the school. Thank you.
Thank you very much for taking the time to watch our virtual open evening video. If you have any further questions, please feel free to get in touch by email or by telephone. I very much hope that we will be working together in the near future. Thank you.